super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in
now,
here?
Now, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you? Quinn?
No.
Don't wait, man.
Don't you lie to me.
No.
Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look like family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
He's real close.
Get down there, bang that bitch!
Alright guys, this is RB and welcome back to part 16 of my Watch Dogs playthrough series. So previously in the game, we took the alias of the rich, filthy bastard called as Nicholas Crispin. We took his vintage car and went to the auction, the underground criminal auction, which you can also call as trafficking, but never mind. We went to that auction and interacted with Lucky Quinn face to face for the first time. Yes, you heard me correct. Aiden face to face interacted with Lucky Quinn and Iraq. After which, today we are about to go to a quest to save Jax from a few fixers who have abducted him, I guess. I don't know what is actually happening. I think they have abducted him or Jax came out of where he was living, where Aiden left him, and he was going on a search to find his mother, and he landed up in between the reinforced, completely buffed up dudes, and we need to rescue him from the clutches of these guys. So let's see what happens. And if you do not understand what I'm speaking about, or you are joining in for the first time, then it's my recommendation that you check the previous video out for the sake of context. The link is already given in the description and even on the iCard right now for your convenience. Moreover, if you watch the video and you like any of the videos, the previous one, this one, it does not matter. If you feel that any of the videos was worth your time, then don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more amazing gameplays and walkthroughs with my exclusive commentary in it that I upload readily in the channel every single day, along with being a part of my journey in creating the biggest gaming community and gaming channel that ever existed on YouTube. So I would love to have you in my audience, and your support and your appreciation matters the most in every single video I upload. So with all that being said, I hope you enjoy the video, and without further ado, let's dive in straight into the game. Alright guys, welcome back once again. We are currently doing the quest where we need to save Jax, and if you watched the previous video, then I guess you have the idea that we are recording exactly after I recorded the previous one. Okay, so we need to go and save Jax. Wow, that's a pretty big distance. Alright, the quest called as role model. Yup buddy, here I come. Okay, so till this point, Aiden saved a few prostitutes or... Yep. Aiden saved a few prostitutes and girls who were being trafficked across the country. He went into that secret audition and he freed all the girls. Oh shit. Okay. I can't get mindless while talking. Alright, I need to concentrate. So after freeing them, suddenly Aiden gets this call that Jax is nowhere to be found, and Jax suddenly texts him that he is in trouble and people with guns are around him. So now, as a good uncle, we are just rushing in to save Jax. Now let's see. Of course we will be able to save Jax, but at what cost? And fortunately I kept the bike from the previous video. Just fortunately I kept it. That's why I could rush. Oh god, I thought I was about to just go flying around the bridge, just crash into it and die, because this has happened with me in GTA. I'm going in completely full speed, full throttled up. I crash into a bridge, a bench or something. Any game character or any game object which is kind of immovable, the character which I'm playing, that goes flying out of the bike or through the windscreen of the car, and I die. It has happened with me a lot of times, and I'm saying this by experience. That's why I took a bike, because it's easier to maneuver between the vehicles very easily. Now I don't know if I need to take Jack in this bike and ride him back to safety, then I'm screwed. Because I am damn sure fixers will be behind me and they will try to ram me with the car, so that's not gonna be very good with a bike. And this looks like a dirt bike, so even less preferred, should I say. Alright, 1,000 meters and closing in. Sometimes, you know what, I feel like I should edit out these journeys, and sometimes I do to save time. But now since we do have the time, I want you guys to have the complete experience. I do those things only and only when there's a crisis of time and I need to cut down the video. Of course, there are a lot of edits I do post-production while I'm editing, so that is also a fact, but those are very nominal and non-recognizable. The major ones I usually say it because I don't want you to suddenly watch the video and say, what the fuck just happened. Okay, role model, here we go.
What the hell is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Of course they are going to be on high security. Let me just scout the area first. Come on, there must... That is a camera, right? That is surely a camera, I'm damn sure. But can I get close to it? That is the question. Okay. Come on. Okay. Let's see. How many are there? Okay, this guy has a camera. Let me just look around, alright? Pop machine. This thing can go explode. This thing can burst open, but it would be a distraction sort of thing. That thing also explodes, but it won't be worth it. Let me follow this dude up. If he goes close to any of the terminals, then it would be a jackpot for me. Okay, another guard. Let me just lift all the protectors up. Is that a guard? Because I'm just behind it. Wait. Yep, that was a security guard kind of thing. Okay. Okay, down. Nice. Protector. Let's see. Let this dude reach here. Or let them breach this area. Okay, come on. Drop in here. Okay, all of them are downstairs. That is something good. Come on, come close to this vent. Sly bastard. Okay. Okay, another one down. Stole a corpse from the morgue, right? I could snipe them if I wanted to, but that would be a lot of work. By a lot, I mean pretty lot of work. Come on, come on, get this camera. Shit. Okay. Vulnerability detected, explode, protector, out of range, fucking of course. Oh, wow. All the douches are standing just right here. Can I blast any of these? I don't think so. Alright, let me try something like this, the burst one. On, get close to that. Okay, no, it's not worth it. All right, I have a better option. Grenade launcher, ACAR. All right. Get one clean shot. Okay. Down.
Everybody, wake up.
Oh shit. Oh god. Oh, is that so? Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh god. What the fuck did I do? Okay. That was a stupid, stupid, stupid move. Okay, let's try a different approach this time. Okay, there's nothing to freak out like that. Chill, bro. Okay. Let me use the traps and take out as many of these people as I can, all right? Okay, come on, where is the camera? There it is. Oh.
What are you doing?
Uh-oh. Okay. God. Okay, guys, I think that's enough of you seeing me die continuously. Let us do one thing. Let us finish this area first, and then I think I'm gonna see you, right? Let me just prep up a little bit then. Keep something like what? Jam comms? You know what, the goblin was far better about the accuracy, and yep, this sounds fair enough. Okay, I will keep as much footage as I can, and I'll eliminate if something is unnecessary. All right, okay, let's keep the jam comms. Okay, getting into restricted area. Let's try this. Okay, that was my luck, I guess. Let's hope this works. Okay, get close to it. Go one step forward.
Find them fast. Watch yourself.
I don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
Nothing here. I'm moving on.
All right. Another one down.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Okay, got out of the whole security scenario. Backups arrive. Fuck. Dealt with every fucking thing they threw at us. Unfortunately, had to use a few frag grenades, so that's fine, can be handled. And I don't think there is anything else that we needed. Okay, ammo bag, nice. Let's see, anything else they dropped which might be handy? No. Okay, that's nice. When he walks, he flungs around all these chairs just like that. Okay, electronic parts. Oh no, chemical compounds. All right,
get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on. Let's go. Look on Jax's face. What did I do? I killed every one of them. What was I thinking? That's not who I am. Is it? So much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. of Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother, soon I will call the police.
Yo, Jax just talked with Aiden. For the first time ever, I guess, but he did. It really did happen.
It's time. Did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Okay, I don't know, I'm just taking a weird way. Oh no, that's a very weird way. That does not work. Okay, next quest, let's see. Planting a bug, right? BEDBUG will plant a bug. Nice.
For the first time ever, the Windy City has been voted the most high-tech city in America. Thanks to Mayor
Now this is getting kind of repetitive. Come on. Okay, planting a bug won't be so difficult, right? The previous mission was really something. You wait patiently, you take all those guys out. And then you again save Jack from two different waves of enemies. After which you get to save him. Actually, that's the next level shit. Okay, come on. Okay, drifted well, but at the last moment slithered away. So now I think Aiden is giving a bug for BEDBUG to plant it into that secret room we saw in part 13. After which, I don't know what is Aiden supposed to do. He scanned the ID tag so he can enter the room. He wants to place a bug inside it so that he can know what is actually inside the room. And then what? And strangely, what would be inside the room? It could be a depository, it could be anything. Literally, it could be anything. Planting a bug. Okay, it's something in the trash, he said. If I remember correctly. So, let's see. These are the trash yards. Okay. Let me intercept the audio.
There must be somebody here who wants to drink with me.
I train him with the shit I brought back from the desert. Tactics, psychology, sing it. Anybody gets close to Rossi Fremont, they're gonna see what they wanna see. Drugs, guns, theft. But upstairs.
Okay. Bro, this reminds me so much of Cyberpunk.
How's it going?
Beer bottle, alright. Nope, not interested in drinking right now. Okay, let's see. Planting a bug. With BEDBUG. They missed it out, I guess.
BEDBUG better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
Get into position and contact BEDBUG. Okay. 300. My god, that's very far away. Wait, let me see, where is my car? There it is. Stop the roadies music. Track my objective. Oh shit, I don't think I killed the dude, right? If I would have, then my reputation would have dropped and it would have showed me a notification, so I think I'm fine. Okay, get into position. Right here, I guess? Uh-oh. Okay.
I gotta get inside that building and stay very close to BEDBUG's signal. We lose communication, that could panic the kid. Need to keep him calm.
That is understandable, but how do you keep him calm? We were going outside the mission area, I remember. Oh, okay. Okay, that's not nice. Let's just fucking close the gate. Come on, dude, don't come out. Please. Just don't come out. Okay. Okay, there we go. There are a lot of these people in here. There must be a camera or something, right? There must be, dude. Else how am I supposed to take on them? Another forklift, alright.
Trust me on this one. Or maybe I'm just feeling this way because of that little bump I took this morning when I got up.
Okay. Then I think I again need to go all guns blazing. That looks like the only way to me. There's one dude looking in this direction. Okay, let's see. No, nothing through here. All right, one down.
Yo, I got them.
You got nothing, bro. Yep, I have the frag grenades.
Yo, we got a body, dog.
So that's fine. No. Okay, another one down. Three more guards to go. Or is it four? No, it's three. Okay, fine. Fine, fine, fine. We'll take them out. But where are they? Oh, there is one. Of course, I'm entering a restricted area.
If I find someone back there, I'm gonna fucking shoot you in the face.
Fuck! Gotta be down here!
Okay. The guy was just about to raise some noise. Okay, there's only one dude, apparently. And he does not look to be so interested. So I'm just gonna take him out when I get my chance. He's behind the generator. That is the main problem. Okay, come on. Give me one little sneak peek and you're done for it. Okay. Come on. Okay, that works. That works for me. Now we need to reach this door, unlock it.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah. Where are you?
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me. Trust you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
I don't know, man. Rooms? There's one room Iraq don't let nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no way. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop. Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay, okay.
Okay.
Go. Stay low.
All right. Fuck, man. Fuck.
Now.
Yeah.
Go. Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Okay, let's look inside.
It ain't worth it, man.
Move ahead.
I'm going.
Okay, now. Go.
Okay. Need to lead him.
I shouldn't be here,
through,
man.
This area. Okay. This guy moves towards the right. Then I hack the camera. Take him inside the room.
moving.
Yeah, yeah. I don't want to do
it. Oh, shit.
Okay, move.
Okay.
Go, quickly.
This is crazy.
Oh, shit. Okay, bedbug was discovered. All right. I'm just gonna edit out the sections where I don't need to record, right?
Relax. How old are you?
And I'll see you as soon as
Jesus.
I have crossed the part I've already defeated.
Go, quickly.
Okay, bedbug is hidden till this area.
I shouldn't be here, man.
Now let's see, Joseph DeMarco. It's time to decide, Joey. You get me that video. Blah, blah, blah. You fuck me over and you'll be landfilled.
This is crazy.
Move ahead.
I'm going. Shouldn't be here, man.
Move it. Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
They're my family. Well,
God, that should aggravate
I
you,
thought
bro.
They were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad.
Okay, he needs to reach this area. Okay. $1 million bet. Here we go.
Now, go.
Yeah. It ain't worth it, man.
Okay.
Okay, move.
All right.
Move.
Fuck, man. Fuck.
Okay, 32 meters in that direction.
Crazy.
I think there's a guard which comes here. Yes.
I don't want to do this.
Okay, let me just look the complete way. Okay.
I ain't quality control. This ain't my problem.
Go, go. Stay
yeah,
low.
Yeah. It ain't worth it, man, that door. Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a racket can, man.
Hold up a sec. Need to look through your camera.
Okay. Everything is hacked and locked.
So, why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Guide bedbug. Okay, unlock the server room for bedbug. Let's see. Okay, intrude. Anything else? An Easter egg or stuff like that? Okay, this will trick me into some security terminal shit, so let's get fast with it. Alright. Come on. Go forward with it. Alright. Okay, unlocked. What the f- I touched this thing and it's done. What the hell? Okay, 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 okay. We are fine. Alright, need to unlock this one, right. So, there should be two pathways to it. Let's connect this one. Okay. There we go.
expecting this.
I told you, man. I told you, ain't nobody but Iraq.
Quiet.
Okay. Okay, let's open the right side first. Yes, this is fine enough. But I need something to fuel it from the left. Okay, then let's try the other side once. Okay, no, that's locked. Both are locked. Fuck it. Okay. Okay. Three. Think I need some time to figure it out, guys, so just give me a minute, okay? I'm gonna edit out the section, of course. Okay. There we go. Okay, I can hack this in use.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus, that's some serious hardware. There, get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there.
No.
Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Man, bro, what's this shit? No, no, no. Like, it ain't what it looked like. What it looked like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me? How the fuck you even get in
now,
here?
No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that. Who bought you? Quinn?
No. No, no, wait, man. Don't you lie to me. No. Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look with family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
Escape the fucking viceroys.
No. BEDBUG. What just happened?
Where are you? Oh, I don't see him.
Did he just murder his own cousin? Did I get him killed? I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough.
Okay. The viceroys are all around me. I have an idea, but that would take some time. And rather than the car, let's use our foot, right? Okay. Uh-oh. Get out. Get out, get out, get out. I don't need to fight them.
Alright, we here. And we didn't find shit. Let's go.
Okay, that was good.
Tell me you got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these folder names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CTOS breaches.
Iraq's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. No wonder the cops stay away. He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot? Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.
Chuck, Mikey, and one seat left out, folks.
Okay. Mission complete. Let's see. Gain some XP. Acquire a few skill points. Let's see. I have 8 skill points. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's see. ATM hack boost. Extra battery. Extra battery could be really helpful. No. Wait. I still have to see. Disable reinforcement calls. No, there was something. Which locates all the enemies in your surrounding area. Which one was it? Slower focus, stealth sprint, no. Proximity IED, CTOS scan. Single use CTOS scan to detect and tag non-player enemies. Yep, I'm gonna do that because I am facing very big problems to locate how many enemies are actually there in the area. Okay, now I have 5. Okay, so I think all of these are 3, so I can only take one of these, or I can take like a major 5. Okay, disable reinforcement calls. Disable the enemy's ability to call reinforcements. Okay, and create large electrical explosion. The resulting blackouts will conceal you from enemies at night. Okay. Adds an additional battery slot. Profiler optimization automatically highlights civilians with high value rewards. Oh, this could be helpful. Requires ATM hack boost. Okay, understandable. When hacking bank accounts at ATMs. Okay, I think I can do this, or I can do this transformer thing. Yep, I think I'm gonna do the transformer. I just feel like doing it because I think it will give me an upper hand. What's there? Auto weapons expert, increase burst precision with automatic weapons. Sniper rifle expert, increase scope steadiness for sniper rifles. That's fine. I don't think I need to do that. Maximize focus, greatly increase total focus. Okay, slowed focus time, move slower when in focus. Okay. Alright, then another phone call, I guess. Let's see.
Hey, is this thing still working?
BEDBUG, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen. Iraq asked me about it. Asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, BEDBUG.
Okay, so we are done with BEDBUG. Nice. Very nice. So, Washington does not ring a bell.
He made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name. Wasn't she with CTOS? Aiden, you've hit pay dirt.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Okay, There's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. I'm coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
Takes after his mother. But he's stubborn like his bull-headed uncle.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
Okay.
I should have expected this from Damien. He's working an angle. He wants something more. All right. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien.
Okay, so now in the next video, I think we are going back to the hideout. Yep, we are going back to the hideout. Alright guys, then let us conclude the video for today right here. In the next video, we are going back to our hideout to check out the blackmail files which Aiden found. 27%, but a hacker can work with that, right? So we'll check those out, get some rest, regain back our focus, and then we'll see what the game has to offer us. So if it was a video till this point and you liked it and you felt that it was worth your time, then don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more amazing gaming content and walkthroughs, which I readily upload every day in the channel with my exclusive commentary. Moreover, after subscribing, you can also be a part of my journey in creating the best gaming content channel which ever existed on YouTube. I would love to have you in my audience, and if you really appreciated it, then I think I will find you in the audience in the distant future. And if you did not like the video, then don't forget to comment down and drop the dislike. I don't mind. Drop the dislike, but don't forget to comment down how I can improve the gameplay. And you can also follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is given in the left side corner of the screen. You can follow me there and get live updates about which projects and which games I'm working on, and small sneak peek trailers which I upload in my IG at frequent intervals, just like my YouTube channel. So you'll be completely updated about what I'm working on, a little bit maybe about my personal life and what I'm doing. And you can also interact with me through the chat and give me your suggestions, maybe recommend a new game you want me to play, anything and everything. You can straight simply communicate with me on Instagram. So don't forget to follow me at the rate therb001. So with all that being said, this is RB signing off for today. Peace. Until next time, I'll see you in the next part, which shall be part 17 of my Watch Dogs playthrough series. Till that time, stay tuned for it and stay safe. The RB signing out now.